Rockford firefighters were busy overnight responding to four structure fires. Around 5 last night, firefighters were called to a blaze on Sunset Avenue. This morning, they responded to 3 more fires on Montague, Martha, and South Church Streets. Those 3 all happened between midnight and 3 a.m. No residents were injured in any of the fires. One firefighter suffered minor injuries. The causes of all the fires are still under investigation.